I'm Jack Harper in Ware, in back of a pizza shop, and that dog over there behind the fence, his name is Dino. The fence wasn't always here. There have been some people attacked, the police chief says. Actually, about a dozen people have been bitten by this dog over the past year or so. His name is Dino. Right now, he's nice and quiet, not bothering anybody. His owner says that's the way he usually is. But because he has bitten some people, tonight the selectmen will decide what, if anything, should be done to control Dino beyond the fence they've added. 7:15 meeting here at Ware, the selectmen's meeting tonight.